The time-bending technology used to create these time portals is only stable in one specific configuration. We cannot choose the exact point in time to which the time portals will lead. We can only take a small glimpse of what the facility looks like
20
years from now. What exactly transpired is still unknown, but the data we collected points to a single rogue test subject.
Thank you.
In the event that something horrific were to happen to this facility in the future, my protocol is to find a viable candidate that can withstand the effects of time travel on the human body and help to rectify whatever led to the tragic events of the future. That's where you come in. We need you to stop this test subject dead in its tracks and save the facility. Welcome to the final chamber. Don't get overwhelmed. Take everything one step at a time, and you will soon find the solution. Astonishing. You really did it. You've proven to be capable of nearly anything. Now it's time for your real mission. We will put you back in stasis until the day of the incident, and you will be the one to prevent it. This vacuum tube will take you back to the long-term human storage vault. You will be awoken when the time comes to use your special abilities to save this facility from its impending doom. The Enrichment Center thanks you for your contribution to science. You are going to achieve great things in the future and change the course of history.